In this video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics. Chapter 5, multiplication, exercise 5.6. Before going to exercise, see some concepts. Estimation in multiplication. Estimate to 10 digit, estimate to 100 digit, estimate to 10 digit, 10, estimate to 100, estimate 1000, estimate to 10,000, or round off 10, round off 100, round off 1000, round off 10,000, etc. Here, figure given, t-shirt cost is 99. Here, cost is 102, 102. Estimate this to 10 digit. Here, 10. Estimate this to 10. For estimation to 10, see unit digit. If unit digit contains any number, 99 or any number, of the form x, y. Here, if unit digit contains 1, 2, 3, 4, put 10 digit as it is and put 0 in unit digit. This is estimation of 10 digit if this case happens. In the second case, if in unit digit number contains 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, in this case, add 1 to the 10 digit and put 0 in unit digit. This is estimation of or round off of 10 digit in second case. Similarly, we can estimate for 100, 1000, etc. Here, second case, this appears in second case. Add 1 to the 10 digit. Here, 9 plus 1, 10. Put 0 in unit digit. Estimation is 100. For this, see 10 place, 0 is there. This is first case. Put 100 place as it is, 0 in 10 place and unit place. Answer is 100. Estimation answer is 100. In this way of estimating the value of a number to its nearest value in terms of 10, 100, 1000 is called estimated value. Note, 64 when estimated to tens place, 64 C unit place is 4 is there. This appears in first case. Put 10 digit place as it is. Put 0 in unit place. 60 is the answer. 68, this comes in second case. That means 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 there. Add 1 to the tens place. 6 plus 1 is 7, 70 is the answer. Here also, 70 is the answer. 65 when estimated to tens place becomes 70. Observe this. greater than or equal to 5 is estimated to next whole number. Less than 5 is estimated to previous whole numbers. That means 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 number. Next example, by estimating the multiplicand and multiplier to the nearest 10, find the product of 76 into 34. If we estimate 76 to tens place, see unit place, this is for second case. In second case, add 1 to the tens place. This is 7 plus 1, 8. Put 0 in unit place. 80 is this. Estimation of 76 is 80. Estimation of 34. Unit place 4 is there. This appears in first case. Put 3 as it is and put 0 in unit place. This is 30. 30 into 0, 0, 30 into 8, 38, 24, 240, 2400 is the answer. Actual multiplication is given. See this. Estimation is 2400. Next, find the product by estimating multiplicand and multiplier nearest to 10. If we estimate this number, 44 into 39, 4 is there. In unit place, 4 is there. This is 40. In 39, unit place 9 is there, therefore this appears in second place. Add 1 to the unit place, this is 40 into 40. 40 into 40, 40 into 0, 0, 40 into 6, 40 into 4, 160. 1600 is the answer. Next, 19 into 21. 19, this comes in unit place, 9 is there. This comes in second place. Add 1 to the unit place. This is 20 into 21. Estimation is in unit place, 1 is there. Therefore, this comes in first case. Estimation of 20 is 21 is 20. 20 into 20. 20 into 0, 0, 20 into 2, 40. This is 400. 23 into 28, 3 is there. Therefore, this comes in first case. 20, here 28. This comes in second case, greater than 5. Therefore, this is add 1 to the 10 place. 30 into 0, 0, 30 into 2, 60. This is 600. 86, this is 6. 86, 6 is there. In unit place, 6 is there. Second case, 53. In unit place, 3 is there. This appears in first case. Add 1 to the unit place here, 90 into 10 place as it is, put 0 in unit place, 90 into 50. 50 into 0, 0, 50 into 5, 50 into 9, 45, 450. This is 4500 as the answer. Here 77 into 62. So in unit place 7 is there. This comes in second case. Add 1 to the unit place. This is becomes 80 into 62. In unit place 2 is there. This comes in first case. 60. This is 80 into 60. 60 into 0, 0. 60 into 8, 48. 480. 4000. This is 4800 as the answer. Find the product by estimating multiplicand to the nearest 100 and multiplier to the nearest 10. This is, if we estimate nearest to 100 place, see in 10's place, and for estimating 10's place, see unit place. This comes first case. Put 100 place as it is, put 0 in 10 place and 0 in unit place. This comes second case, add 1 to the 10 place, 1 plus 1, 2, put 0 in 10 unit place. This is 300 into 20. 20 into 0, 0, 20 into 0, 0, 20 into 3. 6,000 as the answer. Next, see 10 place. 4 is there. This comes in first case. This is estimation of 100 is 200. Here in unit place 2 is there. This comes first case. This is 40. 200 into 40. 40 into 0, 0. 40 into 0, 0. 40 into 2, 80. This is 8,000. Next, 195 is there. 195 into 34. This comes second case. Add 1 to the unit place, 100 place. This is 200 into 34. This comes first case. 34, estimate this to. This is 200 into. Put 3 as it is. Put 0 in unit place. This is 30. 30 into 0, 0, 30 into 0, 0, 30 into 2, 60. This is 6,000. Here 335. This comes in 10 digit, 3 is there. This comes first case. In unit place 3 is there. This also comes in first case. This is 300. This estimation of this is 20. 300. Into 20, 20 into 0, 0, 20 into 0, 0, 20 into 3, 60. This answer is 6,000. This complete your exercise 5.6. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.